Robeson County man is facing charges after police say he stabbed his own father. The sheriff's office says Brian Locklear stabbed his father in a barn behind their home. They say Locklear's 2-year-old son was there at the time. Police say the suspect was held up in his home for several hours before SWAT came in. The boy is now with his mother, and the victim is in critical condition. Locklear faces attempted murder and assault charges. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Retana.